there, buddy. So today is February 13th, Sunday, 2022. Hope this stuff's all over by 2023, man. Yeah, pretty epic turnout here in Wellington, New Zealand. We're right next to Parliament. Just through those trees is the beehive, where the politicians live. This is, what street's this? Stout Street, I think. This is Molesworth along here. Can't remember what this one's called. Archives down the end there. Really important building, keeps cool stuff in there. Same with the National Library. Vaccine pass required to get into the National Library. No talking in a library, so you wouldn't even have your mouth open, so. Don't know what that's about. What if the government is lying? Pretty much always lying, aren't they? Oh, Canada. Just taking some footage, man.
What do you mean?
Footage, yeah.
Now we come drop some heathen, bro. Awesome. We're just trying to find a spot for a fucking game. Yeah, we're gonna go suss it out.
Well done, Lassie.
Yeah.
So, say, remember your face, tell us you, Lassie, man, say hello.
Yeah.
Rowan and Andrew are over there somewhere.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah. Awesome. So we'll go over there.
Yeah. Right.
How are you, bro? All good?
Good, thanks. Hey. Yeah, how are you?
Yeah, not too bad, bro. All good, all good.
Thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
Lumlands here as well, bro.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you know what?
Yeah.
Somewhere. This is a buzz, eh?
FBS,
it's like being at a festival, right, or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Far out. This is such an awesome vibe, bro.
It is.
So good, eh?
Get it going.
Yeah.
While they're breaking, should we find it? What did they say?
I'm going to go look for these other guys, bro, but see you around.
Okay. Okay, awesome.
Well,
it's about
to do it again, no doubt.
Yeah, no doubt, no doubt. Used to be a nice suburban-esque lawn.
Until we get a result. Amen. Let's get the result. The result. The result.
So sorry.
Okay, so the last thing I want to say is leadership is hard to find, but we've seen it here. Do you know it's humility? You know it's courage.
Okay.
You know it's wisdom. You know it's the love in the heart and the sacrificial love for the good of the people and not to feather your own nest. Now, I've seen some of that with Hicker. Where are you, brother? Where's Hicker? He was here before, he's disappeared. He's so humble. He's not going to save the good. Oh, there, come up here, brother, I've got something for you. Now, this has come a long way from a long time ago. I was in Canada, Winnipeg, in the 90s. This is an authentic hockey puck with Canada's flag on it. It's from Canada, so this is honouring the Canadian truckers without whom we would not be here today. Go the truckers, Canada!
Yeah!
Now, it's not just Canada. We are, with the Anzac spirit, standing alongside our fellow freedom fighters across the ditch today. Hundreds of thousands on Canberra, if you haven't heard already. Hundreds of thousands doing what we're doing today, protesting for our freedoms. This is a worldwide movement, brothers and sisters. This is not going to stop until the momentum's finished, and that's only going to stop when Mr. Global gets the message that the unexpected has come, Mr. Global. Your agenda is cut off at the knees, because we're here to stay, we're here to get a result. Hicker, this is for you, brother, and for his leadership. Give it up for Hicker!
Thank you, Christopher. I just know I will treasure the significance of this, and you're amazing. I know Chris has got something else to say.
Okay, so anyone who's a bit worried, especially if you're camping in here, not the ones in campers and truckers, we want to hold this ground and not get anything rained out or get so uncomfortable we've got to go and get a shower and go sleep somewhere else. Because if we start to get the numbers down, the police will come in and disperse us, they'll lock the gates, and it's all over. So please, anyone who's on the ground here, who's a bit worried about being damp or getting wet and cold tonight, there's polythene here, so waterproof, down from Levin. It's a big gift. There's a whole lot of jackets, warm jackets, right over the road in the supply over there. Come and get it, I'll cut you a piece. I'm going to be over there. We'll slice it up. Anyone got a tent that wants a bit more waterproofing, please come over here and get a slice.
Awesome, Christopher, and he's got a song to dedicate to our brothers and sisters on the other over there. Thank you.
Dedicated to our brothers and sisters in the police force. I'd like to give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. You know, yeah, all of us. We love you guys. And you know we've got families too, so ain't heavy we carry each other.
Yeah.
Titanic theme tune, but it's out of tune with the flute, which I think is a pretty awful song already.
I'm gonna love you.